now on High Tide.
I don't want to scare Patty, but if this island really is deserted, we could be in big trouble.
We be modern pirates of the seven seas.
Thank God, at least this island isn't totally deserted.
I have waited too long for this to let a bunch of civilians get in my way.
Wait a minute, we don't want any trouble here.
Hey, you already got it.
They're after something they obviously don't want anyone to know about.
The treasure is real, soldier. Like the edge of this blade.
This is definitely the last time we ever go on a vacation with you, Bobo.
Been here long?
No, I just got here.
Oh, Bobo wants us to meet him at the marina. I'm just gonna check, see how Joey did this morning, and we are out of here.
Hey, we didn't make a single sale.
Yeah, I thought it was strange. I haven't seen a customer all morning.
Maybe this'll help?
Oh, I knew I forgot something.
Good. Patty.
Uh-huh?
What are you doing?
I'm borrowing a suit for the cruise.
Hey, Mick, check out the skipper for our cruise. Huh? The boat, the girl, did Bobo come through or what?
Wow. It's unbelievable, but I guess he did.
Yeah. And that beach that we're going to, apparently the surf is awesome. And I was thinking that maybe you and Patty here and me and old Skip.
Joey. Patty's a friend, okay? She's an employee.
Okay, guys, everything's here. Suds, sandwiches, suntan oil. Ready to go.
You were saying?
She's a friend.
Sure.
She's just a friend.
Mm-hmm.
She's just a friend.
Thank you.
She's a friend. She's a friend. She's a friend.
Yeah.
Joey, this is when you do it.
I knew there was a reason to hide you.
This better not turn out to be some kind of folktale.
Treasure is real, soldier. At the edge of this blade, I researched it myself. Do you trust me?
Yes. Yes. Wait. He got me.
It's the Navy SEAL mentality. The mission is everything. All else is expendable. You want to live to get your share? Don't forget it. This ring is beautiful, baby.
16th century, worth a fortune. And a lot more where that came from.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
For that fabulous picture of that yacht.
Not to mention the fabulous blonde skipper.
Of all the dumb things to throw overboard.
Hey, it was a mistake. I didn't mean to drop the gas tank.
And the cooler, and the food, and the beer, and all the supplies.
I'm very allergic. If that bee stung me, I would have swelled at twice my size.
Well, great. Next time we're out on a little outing, remind me to bring honey so I can spread it all over you.
Will you two shut up already? This is no time to fight.
Yeah, she's right. We'll have plenty of time to tear each other in pieces, but we're starving to death. Where's my bag?
Listen, I don't want to scare Patty, but if this island really is deserted, we could be in big trouble. Okay, I think she's a little fragile right now.
We're lucky he didn't throw this over. At least we have some supplies.
Oh, good. At least I'll have a nice tan when they find my body.
The beer is mine.
Give me that!
All right, first, we're gonna look around, see if this island really is deserted. See if we can get some help.
And if there isn't any?
If this yacht had a radio, we could have radioed an SOS! Now, come on, let's start exploring.
You know, this kind of reminds me of my favorite book, Treasure Island.
Isn't that the story where the pirates buried the treasure and tortured and killed everyone who came on the island?
Let's leave it here.
Come on! Hey! Wait for me! Come on, Alex!
If I was a year younger...
If you're a year younger, what?
Forget it.
Greg, we didn't drown, but we can still get blown to pieces.
Oh, thank God. At least this island isn't totally deserted.
Must be military maneuvers going on. I guess we're saved.
I just hope they have some extra rations. I'm weak from hunger.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, look, Nick, a radio.
Doesn't look like anybody's here.
Look at all this stuff.
Hey, Mick, look at this.
Oh. Bobble, this is a grenade. Put it back carefully.
I knew that.
Hey. What?
Dynamite, live grenade, C4?
Looks like the Army's getting ready to blow this place up.
What are they gonna do with all this stuff?
Hey! Who the hell are you?
Boy, are we glad to see you. Our boat was shipwrecked.
We just want to use your radio.
Well, hell, it's just ain't your lucky day, is it?
Hi, folks. Listen, we're new on the island, and we were wondering if there was a restaurant in the area.
Isn't that nice?
No.
No? Yes.
Wow. Looks like we got us a little extra problem.
No, sir. No problem. What I was just trying to explain to your colleagues here is that I really wasn't even supposed to be on their
teams,
and I know.
So you want to leave, huh? I think we can arrange that. Lisa, cuff him.
Wait a minute. We don't want any trouble.
Hey! You already got it.
You know, I really think I should be handcuffed to Patty. I'm a little bigger than Joey. And, you know, there are other people to hit here, lady.
This is definitely the last time we ever go on a vacation with you, Bobo.
Joey, is that you? I'm getting heat stroke. I'm delirious. Oh.
Mick, you gotta untie me so I can kill him.
Will you two knock it off? The more you exert yourself, the thirstier you're gonna be.
Mick, I'm really scared.
I know. Don't worry, I'm gonna get us out of here.
Sure, go for an ice cold brewski.
Shut up and stop moving.
You know, you have a lousy attitude. Ow!
Patty, Patty! Stand up. Stay with me.
Why are they doing this to us?
They're after something they obviously don't want anyone to know about.
You have to give them credit. They do have a very vivid imagination.
Well, somehow I never imagined that when my time would come, I would go handcuffed to Bobo. It doesn't seem fair.
Oh, and you're my dream days.
Maybe we can loosen these posts.
Patty, help me. Rock against it. Come on. Put your weight into it.
Then come on.
was to imagine what hell would be like, this would be awfully close.
Oh, yeah? Well, this is no all-you-can-eat buffet for me either, pal.
Hey, kids! Stop fighting.
Yeah, we gotta stick together, okay?
Oh, like we got any choice.
Look, the first thing we've gotta do is find our way back to their camp. I saw military radio in their gear. Now, come on, knock it off!
You speed up.
Hold on!
What's this?
It's a landmine. Don't move. Don't touch it.
Well?
Okay. You lead.
Yeah, right.
You lead.
No, you lead.
Oh, no. You wanted to lead.
Okay, fine. We'll both lead.
All right. Come on.
Easy.
Okay.
We're lucky we found this place.
Yeah, thank God for the army. Yeah. You doing all right?
Not really. How about you?
I've been in worse situations. I'm glad I'm not alone.
Yeah. Mick, I'm really glad you're here with me.
My pleasure.
Looks familiar. Right here. This is where we ran our maneuvers.
It's stuck. What's that they're looking at? Looks like a map.
Could be a treasure map.
Treasure where?
Yeah, but the treasure's supposed to be 4 meters from a rock formation near a small waterfall. Where's the waterfall?
Maybe there is no waterfall.
Oh, it's here. And we're gonna find it.
Hey, look what else is down there.
All their stuff.
Yeah, and that radio. Maybe something to get these cuffs off with.
But how do we get to it?
Create a diversion. Watch. Come on.
Get him!
No!
I don't want him! Are you crazy? They're gonna get us killed!
Oh, hey!
Hey!
Don't move! We surrender!
Oh, smooth.
How the hell did you escape?
Patty, you're beautiful.
Hey! Drop the guns! Now! Joey, Bobo!
Run! Drop them!
That's for you! Come on!
Bobo, you idiot!
You know, in Girl Scouts, I got a merit badge for first aid. I'm sorry. Easy. Too tight?
No, it's okay.
God, you're still bleeding a little. Maybe you need more bandage.
No, I don't think. Oh, well. Maybe just a little. I don't see Joey or Baba.
Maybe they went the other way. How does that feel?
Hurts like hell.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, you're doing great.
They still coming after us?
I hope so, and then I'd have somebody human to talk to.
Oh, hold on. I gotta rest. I gotta rest. Oh. You think you're gonna open it with that
thing? I'm gonna try.
How come you make all the decisions? Ah! Oh. Something bit me!
Mom, we'll cut it out.
It's still in my shirt!
Oh! Oh. Stop it! Hold it!
I can't help it! It's killing me! You're gonna scratch it!
Not a chance!
Ow!
Ow! Jeez. Ow! Okay, all right. Ow! Ow! Hold still.
Lower! Lower! Lower!
That's low enough!
Ow! Ah! Ah! Shit. Feels good.
I'm thrilled.
The bleeding stopped.
I gotta find Joey.
Hey, you're not going anywhere.
You're really good at this.
You're really good at this. Ah, that feels better. Thanks, Joey. I owe you.
No, you don't.
Here, let me try.
Bobo, I've been working on this all afternoon. You think that just with one simple try, you're gonna...
I got it.
Okay, let's see you do the other one.
All right. You'll see me do the other one. Come on. And I'm free. Yeah.
Not bad for the first time. Hear that?
Yeah.
Let's go. Here, you go that way.
All right. Oh.
They split up.
Just forget about them, Vic.
Hey, I have waited too long for this to let a bunch of civilians get in my way. Fan out. There, you, there.
Glad to see you. What happened to you?
Ow!
Sorry.
Where's Bobo?
I don't know. We split up after we got the cuffs off.
How'd you get the cuffs off?
Just lucky, I guess.
You're bleeding again.
I'm not going without you.
You're faster. We'll be okay. Go on.
All right, you be careful.
You too, bro.
Come on.
Nick, what do I hate worse than anything in the world?
Polyester? Don't move.
Say good night.
Stop! Don't stop! Mick.
Shots.
We're okay. She took one of them out.
Not bad. Holy cow. I'm not leaving you guys again. Let's get out of here.
Why don't we just get the treasure and get the hell out of here?
We are not finished! I want them dead!
Oh, Nick, it looks a lot better now.
I'm lucky that bullet didn't go in. Came from further upstream. Come on.
Joey!
Hey,
It sure is. And we'd all personally like to thank you.
Bright side, Mick. This is the way we always wanted to go.
Sun. Sand. High tide.
Why did he do this to us? I mean, he could have just shot us in the head or something.
Well, guy's got a mean streak. I mean, you know, this is more painful.
My nose itches.
We gotta help Patty.
We gotta get out of here first.
Look at you, you're beautiful.
Hey, hey.
Please tell me you hear that too.
Yeah.
I'm rich.
Yeah.
I'm rich.
What are you guys doing here?
Bobo, buddy. Boy, am I glad to see you.
Sure, now that I'm rich.
Hey, Bobo, I hate to be the one to break it to you, but, this island's government property, and so is the treasure. Can you dig us out?
Gosh, that's a lot of work. The tide's coming in. I don't think I'll have time to dig out the both of you.
Well, whatever time we have, you're wasting it.
Who should I dig out first?
I don't believe this.
Bobo, buddy, you see the shovel down there, further down the beach?
Where?
Well, we can't exactly point to it right now. Just follow the sand.
Please.
Now, see, why can't you talk to me with respect like your older brother does?
Bobo, get the shovel now or I'm gonna strangle you!
That's it. I'm digging Mick out first.
Fine!
Toast! To treasure hunters!
We be modern pirates of the seven seas. We pillage and we plunder and we rape.
Of course.
Looks like we're just in time for the party.
I think we should join him for an after-hours cocktail.
Now, come here. Come here. Just come here. Right now. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Yeah. Oh, you are my kind of girl, ain't you? Come here. Come here. I tell you what, if you're bad, I'll keep you. Damn. Don't you go nowhere, okay? I'll be right back.
We're gonna try and take these guys out all at once. You okay? Can you stall in for a while?
Yeah.
Now, who would like a little something to warm them up, huh?
I would.
Much more like it.
Come on. Come on, down by the cliff.
Oh, he's okay.
Probably looking for the food.
Let's use that radio and call the Coast Guard.
High tide. We'll be right back. Working on inventory?
No, Mick. I'm writing a novel. Our trip to the island inspired me.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Hey, it's kind of personal.
So, what's it about?
You know, action, suspense, romance.
Sounds hot.
It is. Hey! Give me that.
We were alone. Moon glow reflected in his eyes and shimmered up his blonde hair.
Too cliched. I could give him red hair.
Hey, Mick.
No, blonde hair's fine. It's your story.
It's glassing up out there, man. High tide. Time for a session.
I'm there.
Hey, wait a minute. Aren't you gonna read this?
Wait for the movie.
Oh. Moon glow reflected in his eyes and shimmered off his sun-kissed brown hair.
I like that.
I bet you do.
Next on High Tide.
Jesse invited us to a surfing expo.
Then you weren't notified of the accident?
They were on his yacht searching for a sunken treasure.
I don't think it was an accident.
What do you mean?
Oh, baby.
God, you've got such a suspicious
Look,
mind.
I can't just walk away from
you. Would you
there
stop
are some
it?
Things you should know.
Are you telling me Jesse's body arrived at the hospital half an hour before the boat ever docked?
Stay tuned for TV2 Eyewitness News here on Channel 38.